Before you go, can you sign this for me, please?
Flatbush Avenue exit. C services is en route. 10-4.
Harry left me a message about these before he left for you.
Pete, hey, I need a favor. My mom's pet project was research stations that could benefit the public. Now, I launched them, but now that I'm away, Oscorp's gonna shut them down unless they prove their value. I was hoping you could watch them. I left details in each one. Thanks, man. As long as they're here, it's like a part of my mom is, too.
It's not gonna pay the bills, but it sounds like it means a lot to him. I'll do what I can to help.
I've got a couple stations measuring air pollution. The idea is to catch the, contaminants before they reach toxic levels. Between you and me, I think Oscorp wants this to fail because it might show they're polluting.
The amount of polycyclic hydrocarbons in the air is way too high. And rising. If it keeps getting worse, people could die. Particles are concentrating in trouble spots, like mini clouds of smog. I'll swing through them and get samples, then trace them to the source. Nasty as they are, I gotta swing right through those clouds. For these clouds to be visible to the naked eye, the level of toxins must be up there. And gotcha! Some good stuff. Well, good samples of bad stuff, anyway. Got it. Oh, feels like I'm breathing from a tailpipe. I must be freaking these people out. Now, what else is new? Huh. The toxin's coming from two types of cars and a faulty smokestack. I better get photos. Great light on that one. Perfect.
Best smokestack picture I ever took. The Department of Environmental Protection will take it from here. Maybe I should make a green spider costume for Earth Day. Well, Harry's station just stopped a public health crisis. Oscorp's gonna have a hard time arguing it's not useful.
Spider-Man, Shocker has escaped, and now he's robbing a bank on East 31st.
What happened? I thought he was behind bars!
He was. But one of the guards just walked up to his cell and released him, then gave him his suit back.
I knew Shocker was working for someone. What did you get out of the guard?
Wish I could ask him, but he's dead. Whoever made him release Shocker didn't want any loose ends.
Damn!
Looking at the security footage, the guard was in some kind of trance. And it might have been the lighting, but it looked like his eyes were glowing.
Well, that's creepy. Okay, I'll see what I can get out of Shocker when I get to the bank.
Attention units, we've just received a report of a break-in. Please proceed to Hell's Facts. Over.
Ever hear a knocking? Hey, an old-fashioned B&E. Gotta love the club.
Peter, I've been looking
Excuse me.
Demons. Sounds like they've quietly established a power base in the vacuum left by Fisk.
A vacuum I created by putting Fisk away. Jameson was right. The demons are my fault.
What were you supposed to do? Let Fisk keep godfathering? Are you okay? You sound even mopeier than usual.
I think I might have just lost my job. The city, Norman, actually, pulled our funding.
Oh, Pete. I'm sorry. If Harry were here, he could talk some sense into his dad. You'll find another source. Your work's too important.
Thanks, MJ. Talk to you soon. This vial of the lizard's blood, I was able to mix up a cure and turn him back into Dr. Connors. Too bad it didn't last. Drug trade's gotten more aggressive post-Fisk. Gotta stomp that out.
Spider!
You guys are like little kingpins in training. So cute!
Better start praying!
I'm gonna build that tomorrow.
Ah! drugs are maybe my most disliked criminal activity. Definitely top five. Or bottom five, however that works. If I was a cop, I'd love me. Anonymous text, easy arrest, boom, job done.
You say hi to my kid?
Jammer I whipped up to jam Vulture's wings. Too bad he improved them after that. Got an algorithm in the suit that can extrapolate where the kidnappers might have gone. Your legs.
They thought I knew where Fisk hid his money, but I'm just a bank teller.
They're back. Don't let them hurt me!
That's private property you messed with!
Thank you.
Oh, that was so great when you were like...
All done. Kind of weird anyone still kidnaps in the digital era. Seems like there'd be cybernapping or something.
Great!
laying out bullies.
Thank you. They were gonna kill me.
Vulture cracked my eye lens, it almost blinded me. That was a wake-up call. Had to upgrade to a stronger material.
Get ready, folks, because this is a bombshell. We have on the line a lady whose husband was kidnapped by Spider-Man.
What? No, you've got it all wrong. My husband was kidnapped by criminals who shoved him into the trunk of a car. Spider-Man found him and got him out, then arrested the criminals when they came back.
Pardon me, ma'am, I didn't hear that last part over my intern's utter incompetence. You realize, of course, that it's possible Spider-Man arranged the kidnapping so he could save your husband and grab all the glory?
That seems like a lot of trouble to go to when he could just stop actual crimes.
It's clear we are at an impasse. My best to you and your husband, madam. Jared, go to commercial, then fire yourself, then rehire yourself before the commercial ends. But no, your job hangs by a thread. If I paid you, I'd cut your salary in half.
Did I start on you? I bet you'll be as good at breaking out as you were at breaking in.
Narcotics still in progress. Need a local unit on scene. Please proceed to Hell's Facts. Over.
Drug deals and criminals. They go together like cookies and milk.
This bug was on vacation.
Hey, guys. You got prescriptions for this stuff?
What are you thinking?
The ever-loving stuffing out of dealers is my anti-drug. Police are on their way, and so am I.
Hey, Pete. This lab monitors the health of marine life, and we've got a bunch of medicine on site if you need it. But the effects these diseases have, they're just... they are not something any living creature should go through.
Looks like there's a bacterial infection in the fish. I better take care of it before the food supply is contaminated. I found an antibacterial spray in the lab that should heal the fish. I just need to spray it over the water. And fast, before people start getting sick. First step, get to the docks. I bet whatever's in those barrels caused the problem. Gotta get him out of the water. Just call me your friendly neighborhood garbage man. Barrels are smarter than some of the guys I usually fight. This is a perfect spot to spray. If I spread it evenly, the water currents will take it far and wide. Gotta cover a wide area. The fish will spread it to other fish. Which is good, because there's not much for me to swing from further out. Based on the water currents, this is another area I need to hit. More barrels. Definitely the source of the bacteria. I'll get rid of them. Great thing about barrels, they don't shoot at me. The downside is, I don't think these barrels appreciate my quips. Why I never had an aquarium. I bet someone calls this into Jameson as Spider-Man, water polluter. Okay, time to find a spot to scan my finny friends and make sure they're cured. By the standards of the docks. We stopped an outbreak before it started. It'll be tough for Oscorp to argue this station isn't pulling its weight.
Report of an assault. Location is south of Houston.
assault. I better step in. Try hitting me! Spoiler, I hit back. Out bullies.
Thanks. I think I'll be okay.
This will help me balance work and a personal life, if I ever find time to read it.
Needed to assist trapped civilians following a car crash. Proceed to two bridges. Over.
That car crash looks bad. Hope no one's injured.
Over here! Help, please!
I've got you! Whoever caused this wreck is nearby. Need to find and stop them. last a piece. Wilson Fisk Science Prize trophy. And check. I couldn't turn it down without arousing suspicion, but no way was I gonna take his money. Even though we could have used it. I did accept the lifetime supply of backpacks, though.
Advised, a kidnapping has been reported. Incident is ongoing near two bridges.
I'll tune my earpiece to listen for sounds of someone struggling. Not much to go on, but the kidnapping victim must be close. Victim's gotta be nearby.
Hey, Stevie, check it out.
Wow, these performers are getting good. This guy almost looks just like Spider-Man.
Seriously, I won't.
Get the jaws of life or
we
something!
Don't see this at
work. Please!
Come on out. Stretch your legs.
Thanks. But the cops understaffed. I was afraid no one would find me.
Man, there they are! Get him, Spidey!
Move it, you jerk!
This ain't your business, Spider-Man! Stop!
Hudson, if it were for you.
I knew Jameson was wrong about you.
Thank you, thank you. There will be no encore, as all the kidnappers are unconscious.
Hey,
love that shot.
Good, Spidey. Don't worry about it.
Drug trade's gotten more aggressive post-Fisk. Gotta stomp that out. Ah, come on, fellas. You can't keep ducking income tax like this.
I'll crush you!
What is that?
Drugs are maybe my most disliked criminal activity. Definitely top five. Or bottom five, however that works. The police will take it from here. Gotta make sure to follow up on Shocker. Yuri, this construction site's about as legit as the watches they sell in Times Square.
I don't have evidence for a warrant. You go in, you're on your own.
What else is new?
What's that?
Let's play the quiet game.
I should have called first.
Man down. Can anyone hear me?
People around here work.
Anyone else?
Who's there? There you are. Hey, Andre.
I got plenty of face kicks left. Many friends.
Spider-Man, I checked records and that site's been getting deliveries from cartel front companies.
They're moving drugs, huh? Not for long.
Spread out!
reinforcements again? This is only acceptable if you're all showing up in clown cars! Yuri, I got a bunch of incapacitated criminals and designer narcotics all wrapped up and waiting for you.
Great, I'll just consider this an anonymous tip.
How many more Fisk construction sites are there?
None. He had every one of them working overtime to bring in money.
Well, now he's gonna have a tough time keeping his operation running, which is bad for Fisk and good for New York.
I trust you've enjoyed yourself.
Willie, funny story. I was just at one of your buildings, and you'll be shocked to hear that there were shenanigans of the criminal variety. TLDR, Fisk Construction is closed.
I have other sources of revenue, but you've inconvenienced me, and there will be consequences. My memory's long. My reach is longer.
I should make all the guys who've sworn to kill me fight it out for the privilege. People know my parents died in a plane crash, but I still can't tell anyone they were government agents. Wish I knew more about them. I wish anyone did. Superheroing doesn't leave much time for good hygiene. Gotta get it where I can.
I bought this used graphing calculator at a pawn shop. Stopped working in the middle of a trig exam. You get what you pay for. Infamous dumpling recipe. Should have come with step 10, try not to burn everything in MJ's apartment.
Hey Pete, this station's one of my pet projects. I always thought the cellular network was vulnerable to terrorist attacks, so I set this up to monitor it. Can you do me a favor? Look for anything suspicious.
Uh-oh. It's not terrorists, but there's a glitch in the system that's causing interference. And if I don't fix it, it'll bring the whole network down. Right now it's only affecting the most sensitive equipment, like mine. I need to stay outside the areas of interference while I fix the cell towers. I set my lenses to show me the danger zones. Gotta fix the cell towers before the whole city's comms go down. The size of the problem area. That's the downside of all the tech in my mask. That hurt.
Gotta get out of here! Ow, ow, ow! Get out of here! Ow, ow, ow!
Out. one down. But I'll need to fix three more to solve the problem. Bet I can use those helicopters to swing. So much depends on cellular networks now. A crash would affect police, hospitals. It'd be as bad as a blackout. Gotta hurry. Soon the whole system's gonna go. Drums were gonna burst, and soon that'll happen to everyone. Got it. The job's only halfway done. Oh man, I wish there was a way to fix this for everyone. Do that again. That one fixed. Bought me some time, but I can't slow down. Can't waste a second. Getting to be a tight squeeze. Now New Yorkers can share their domestic disputes on the subway again. And emergency services are safe, which is, you know, also important. If the network had crashed, it would have cost Oscorp a bundle to fix their comms. They'll want to keep this station up and running. Harry's project should be safe. Peace. used these electrician's gloves in my first fight with Electro. Gave me the idea to add insulation to my costume, which saved my bacon more than once. ESU ID badge from my semester as a teaching assistant. Didn't have time to stick with it, but I could definitely see teaching again someday. May's recipe for wheat cakes. I could never make it work on my own.
This is one of Mom's earliest projects. We were trying to develop a bacteria that would dissolve all the plastic in the oceans. But we, well, she ran out of time. Like, if you have any ideas, it would really mean a lot.
With some genetic tweaking, I might be able to crack it. But I need a better equipped lab, and the bacteria only lives in liquid environments. Wait, my web fluid. I can keep the bacteria alive in my web cartridge. ESU should have the chemicals I need to increase its power.
Oh man, the bacteria dissolved my web. It's in the cartridge for the webs I swing from. The other kind should be okay. Now I have to get to ESU without swinging from anything.
Hey, let's record this!
The zipline webs seem fine.
Like, do something?
Well, I'm getting a heck of a workout.
Hey.
Gotta hustle. I don't know how long this bacteria stays viable. This is good practice for if my web shooters ever malfunction.
Spider-Man, anyone do your taxes?
You'd think these people never saw a guy jogging on walls.
Oh my god!
Crisis coming through!
Oh my god!
Okay. By law, they have to dispose of their chemicals in these containers. Should be some stuff I can use. All set. Now I have to get to Dr. Octavius's lab to combine everything. I just take the subway?
But the bacteria won't survive that long.
You look confused.
Sorry, spider emergency.
Is this our jail?
Hey, you got some kind of skin condition under the...
Hey, a taxi!
Spider-Man, I was entering where Dad is.
Mom sees this.
You're a lot shorter than I thought. Are we in danger?
Hey, turn this way.
You okay?
Yo, look!
Okay, now I just need to grab the bonding agent. If I could 3D print a web shooter. Can't believe I've never tried that.
Peter. Oh, Peter. Don't even know why I'm bothering to record this. Norman has neutered us, and soon the lab will be out of funds. We were on the verge of such great things. If we had just a bit more time and money, I know all the ideas in our heads would have come pouring. Wait. Ideas in our heads. My God, Peter, that's it!
And now the industrial centrifuge that'll get the bacteria out of my web fluid so I can store it properly. Just need to isolate the bacteria. Beautiful. I think I improved the bacteria. But I can only tell for sure back at Harry's research station.
Repeating the same mistake over and over. Norman Osborn cannot be trusted. In matters large and small, if Norman has the chance to profit off another man's loss, he'll take it. It's infuriating. Someday I'll turn the tables. I'll teach Norman what it is to feel helpless and small.
Doc must have more history with Norman than he shared. Lots of late nights in this lab. Glad Doc keeps the snacks stocked up. We should get more of those little cheese squares, though. Our first volunteer subject, Lance Corporal Texidor. Lost his arm overseas and now just wants to hug his daughter again. Man, I remember the first day I interviewed here. I showed up with stains on my shirt, 10 minutes late from stopping a mugging. Still can't believe Doc hired me. Hope he doesn't regret it now. Should have my web swinging back. Let's see. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, sweet web swinging. I'll never take you for granted again. I hope this works. I remember when Harry's mom started the project. It meant so much to them both. Where there's a web, there's a way. There's the testing receptacle, full of plastic. Let's see what happens. It's working. Not as fast as I'd hoped, but better than before. Probably needs further testing. It didn't get all the plastic, but it's a big step forward. Enough for Oscorp to keep working on it. They'd win the Nobel Prize. And it wouldn't hurt their stock price either.